even sometimes leave dark scars. If you haven't found the solution to it, that you use every day may be one of the reasons. Hello there, I am Heiji, aka your K-beauty ambassador, and I am here for what? Your full skin. So does red acne and chest acne. It happens all the time no matter how well you wash up. Have you ever felt insecure about those when wearing low neckline t-shirts? Or hesitated to wear thin clothes, off shoulders, backless dresses, and vacation swimsuits because of those? Those body skin problems cannot be covered up with makeup, and they even sometimes leave dark scars. If you haven't found the solution to it, shampoo that you use every day may be one of the reasons. Well, many people might think that acne only occurs on your face. But you know, in fact, it can occur anywhere in the body where the sebaceous glands are developed. In particular, the back and the chest are the places where acne occurs so easily that there even are special nicknames like 등드름 and 가드름 in Korean that refers to acne on the back and the chest. Actually, the entrance of the pores in body is easily blocked because first, it doesn't release sebum well with deeper pores than the face. And second, the skin itself is actually thicker. So the shampoo which we use every day is often prescribed with clean ingredients along with silicone ingredients that coat and soften the hair. As is super slippery and does not wash well, when it touches your body, the film-forming residue remaining on the skin could block pores and trigger skin problems. In particular, the back has more possibilities of having residue left because of it is hard to rinse and wash properly. In addition to silicone, there are shampoo ingredients that can irritate the skin when it touches your body. If shampoo containing alkaline and surface surfactants, which is so strong that it even removes the skin barrier touches the body, it can irritate dry skin. So be extra careful with that when you take a shower. So for those of you who are concerned with recurring body acne, I will tell you how to choose the right shampoo. Number one, check if there's any silicone that can block pores in your body. There's also a non-silicone mark on each product. Number two, check if it has any harmful ingredients that could dry and irritate your scalp and skin. To name some of those ingredients, there are paraben, sulfate, alkaline surfactants, and phenoxyethanol. So guys, please make sure to choose your shampoo that is marked with hypoallergenic, mildly acidic, and harmful ingredients free. Your shower habits also need to be checked as you do it every day. If you have washed your hair after washing your body so far, from now on, please go in reverse order to wash your hair and wash your body to remove any residue left on your body. So it would help to bend forward and wash your hair so that the hair care products don't touch your body. And of course, don't forget to use body acne spray on the back after workout and shower from time to time. So those of you out there worrying about covering up body acne, I know how you feel. How did you like today's video? So to sum up, when choosing a shampoo, please check the silicone and harmful ingredients that can irritate your body and cause skin problems. And maintain your body skin healthy with proper shower habits. Please try today's beauty hack for your body acne concerns. For healthy and flawless skin of yours, I'll be back soon with more K-beauty hacks. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. It's been K-beauty ambassador Heiji so far, and I will see you very soon. Bye for now!